call to worship is found in Psalm 100, verses 1 and 2.
今天的宣召是在诗篇一百章一百篇第一到第二节。
Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before His presence with singing.
普天下当向耶和华欢呼，你们当乐意侍奉耶和华，当来向他歌唱。
Let us sing the hymn of praise, number 164.Break thou the bread of life.It is good that our constitution separates the church and the state.
我们的
宪法我们的宪法。
我们的宪法分这个国家。
政教分开。
政教分开。
It is good to know our children and our grandchildren can live with our freedoms.
我们的孩子和我们的这个孙子能够在自由的环境中生存。
It is good to be humble.
能够谦卑是件很好的事。
We follow you, dear Lord. We thank you and see for all your blessings.
我们跟随你也看到你大大的祝福。
Many of us know that our parents in old China.Had many difficulties.
我们知道我们的我们的长辈，我们都我们的父母亲在大陆都受过苦难的生活。
We thank you that we have the commandments. We thank you that we can live a good Christian life.
我们感谢你，我们能够在这里好好的有一个好的 生活。
May we serve thee wholeheartedly, knowing we have the choice, the freedom to worship.
愿我们能够来侍奉你，因为我们有这个自由，有好生命。
We thank you, dear God, that we have in America all these freedoms.
我们感谢你在美国有这些那么大的自由。
God bless our Trinity. God bless our Father, your Son, and the Holy Spirit.
主祝福，
称颂，我们称颂，
我们称颂你
的神，
对。
Please hear our prayer through Jesus Christ, our Redeemer. Amen.
我们这样祷告是奉主耶稣的名的祈。
Amen.
Please be seated.
请坐。
It is offering time.
现在是奉献的时候。
Please give generously.
请甘心乐意的给。
请起立，我们唱三一颂。
So let's all rise for the doxology.
Our
Father in heaven, we give you thanks and praise.
You are
the source of all our blessings.
And as redeemed
children, we come before your throne of grace.
And we
will offer unto you a token of our appreciation. And may your blessings be upon all who give cheerfully.
我感谢你给我们有生命气息。
Thank you for giving us life and breath.
有工作的机会。
And the opportunity to work.
特别，你也给我们有一个自由的环境可以来敬拜。
And that you give us an the environment of freedom to worship you.
愿我们时常存着感恩的心。
And that may we always have a grateful heart.
让我们能够尽心、尽性、尽意的来侍奉。
That we may serve you, our Lord, with all our heart, with all our soul, with all our might.
我也求你，让我们能够听从你的教导，在这个世上过着容神一人的生活。
That we may follow your teaching and be obedient, to you, to give you glory.And to benefit mankind.
我要感谢你，你带领你忠心的仆人，遗传到今天要来跟我们分享你的话语。
And today we thank you for bringing your faithful servant preacher E to share with us your word.
让我们每个人都有一个听到行道的心。
That we may have a heart of obedience as we hear your word. That we be doers of your word.
也求你。预备我们的心来纪念主。
And prepare our hearts to remember the Lord.
我们这时候纪念主是在地上教导他的门徒这样祷告说。
At this moment, we remember what the Lord Jesus taught his disciples to pray, saying,
我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶，因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿门。大家请坐。我们一起来读《哥林多前书》十一章二三到三十二节，中英文一起念。
Let's read First Corinthians chapter 11, verses 23 to 32.
我当日传给你们的，原是从主领受的，就是主耶稣被卖的那一夜，拿起饼来，祝谢了就拨开说：“这是我的身体，为你们舍的。你们应当如此行，为的是纪念我。”饭后也照样拿起杯来说。这杯是用我的血所立的新约，你们每逢喝的时候要如此行，为的是纪念我。你们每逢吃这饼喝这杯，是表明主的死，只等到他来。所以无论何人不按理吃主的饼主的杯，就是干饭主的身主的血了。人应当自己醒茶，然后吃这饼喝这杯，因为人吃喝若不分辨是主的身体，就是吃喝自己的罪了。因此在你们中间有好些软弱的与患病的，死的也不少。我们若是先分辨自己，就不至于受审。我们受审的时候乃是被主惩治，免得我们和世人一同定罪。我们一起祷告。
So let's pray together.
我们在天上父，感谢赞美你。
Our Father in heaven, we praise you and thank you.
在主耶稣的带领下，我们再一次来到主的桌子面前。
Under the leading of the Lord Jesus Christ, once again we come before the table.
我们要思念父神的大爱，也思念主耶稣的牺牲。
We ponder upon the great love of our Father and the sacrifice of our Lord Jesus Christ.
主耶稣为着我们的罪，他降世为人，道成肉身。
And because of our sin, that the Lord Jesus came to earth and that he sacrificed his life for us.
他为我们付上了罪的赎价。
He has redeemed us from sin.
让我们能够因着主耶稣的救赎，能够白白的因信称义。
And because of his redemption, that we can become righteous.
今天我们将感谢和赞美来归给你。
Today we give you all the thanks and the glory.
祷告奉主耶稣基督的名。
And pray all this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
圣餐是我们的主耶稣基督为所有信他的人所预备的。
Holy Communion is prepared for those who have believed in the Lord Jesus Christ.
如果你还没有信主或者没有受洗，当饼杯传到你那里的时候，暂且不要饮用。
If you have not believed in the Lord Jesus Christ or have yet to be baptized, please refrain from taking the elements.
那我们欢迎你跟我们一起来敬拜。
But we welcome you to join us in our worship.
Jesus 在被卖的那个晚上，拿起饼来，祝谢了，就擘开说。这是我的身体，为你们舍的。你们应当如此行，为的是纪念我。
On the night that he was betrayed, Jesus took bread and gave thanks, and he broke it and said, "This is my body, which was broken for you. Take it and eat it in remembrance of me."
Thank you.
让我们带着感恩的心一同领受。
Let's receive it with gratitude.
饭后，他也叫拿起杯来说：“这杯是用我的血所立的新约，你们每逢喝的时候，应当如此习惯的时机念。”
So after supper, he took the cup and said, "This is a new covenant in my blood. And drink it as often as you do it in remembrance of me."
让我们带着感恩的心一同领受。
Let's receive with gratitude.
The scripture lesson can be found in Hebrews chapter 4, verse 1 to 11.
今天的读经是在希伯来书第四章第一到第十一节。
Therefore, since the promise remains of entering his rest, let us fear lest any of us seem that he come short of it. For indeed the gospel was preached to us as well as to them, but the word which they had heard did not profit them, not being mixed with the faith.And those who heard. For we who have believed do not enter the rest, as he had said. So I swore in my wrath, they shall not enter my rest, although the works were finished with the foundation of the world. For he has spoken in a certain place of the seventh day in this way.And God rested on the seventh day for all his works. And again, in this place, they shall not enter my rest. Since therefore it remains that some may enter it, and those whom it has first preached did not enter because of disobedience, again, he designates a certain day, saying to David, today for such a long time,As it has been said, today, if we will hear his work, hear his voice, we will be hardened your hearts. For if Joshua had given them rest, that he would not afterwards have spoken of another day. There remains, therefore, a rest for the people of God. For he has entered his rest as himself has ceased from his works, as God did from his.Let us therefore be diligent to enter that rest, lest anyone fall according to the same example of disobedience. Okay. The message is the remaining Sabbath rest.
今天的信息是另一个存留的安息。
We are happy to have Preacher Han Yu to take and give us this.
今天一传道要跟我们分享的。
弟兄姐妹平安。
Brothers and sisters, peace.
我们一同低头祷告。
Let's bow our heads in prayer.
亲爱的天父，我们感谢赞美你。
Our Father in heaven, we give you praise and thanks.
感谢你又一次平安的聚集我们来到你面前。
That you gather us together in peace.
愿你再一次用你属天的话语来浇灌喂养我们。
And that you use your words once again to feed us.
你也赐给我们有饥渴慕义的心来领受真道。
And that you give us a hunger for your word.
教导我们活出一个讨蒙你喜悦的生活。
That we may live a life that's pleasing unto you.
请你祝福以下时间的崇拜，与你的众儿女同在。
May you bless the remaining time and be with your servant.
祷告祈求，奉靠耶稣基督的圣名。
I pray this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
在前段时间，我知道好多人都经历了去外面度假。
So we experienced that a lot of people are vacationing.
我们为什么都喜欢出去度假
？So why is it we like to go for vacation？
就是为了让身体和心灵都得到一个好的安息。
So that our spirit, our soul, and our body can have rest.
有的人开车出去玩，还有的人坐这个游轮环游世界。
So some people they drive and some people they take a cruise all over the world.
那我要问问各位，像这种度假是不是圣经中所说的安息
？So let me ask you, is this the kind of rest that the Bible is talking about?
或者说神为人预备的安息是怎么样的
？Or perhaps so what do you understand by the rest that God has prepared for His people?
有人说我只要常常休息，不劳累，享受生活，这就好了。
Some people say, well, you know, I just have to constantly rest, that I do not work too hard, and that's good enough.
还有人说，我只要身体健康，凡事平安顺利，这就是安息。
Or that some people say rest is that you are healthy and that you are healthy and you're good. That's it.
没有错，我们都很羡慕那种生活可以无忧无虑的人。
Of course, we envy those with no worries.
可是，请你仔细思考，生活无忧无虑，真的就等于得享安息吗
？But think about it. If your life has no worries, is that the true rest?
圣经当中有这样一位王，他非常有钱，什么都不缺。
That in the Bible there's this king who has everything and he has no lacks.
而且他更不需要去劳累做工，因为有人服侍，他只要享受就好了。
And he doesn't have to work because he's being served. He just has to enjoy.
还有啊，他都甚至不需要常常动脑子去盘算，因为没有人比他聪明。
And also he doesn't have to use his brains much because there's nobody who is wiser than him.
可就是这样的一个人，他的生命里居然没有安息。
But then such a person has no rest in his life.
他说过一句话，我们应该都知道：虚空的虚空，凡事都是虚空。
He said these words. He says, "All is vanity."
在这个王不是别人，正是所罗门王。
And this king is no other than King Solomon.
你看，连他都没有安息，我们这些平民百姓应该怎么办
？If he has no rest, then how about us?
那这样我们就明白，圣经当中所说的安息，并不是身体上的安息。
So then we come to understand that the rest that is mentioned in the Bible is not the rest of our body.
那还有人问啊，我们基督徒是不是应该学习犹太人那样守安息日
？Or perhaps that we should learn to be like the Jews who have this seventh day.
不知道大家有没有听过一个异端叫做安息日会？
安息日会
英文是
Seventh Day Adventist.
Oh, okay. Also, have you heard about the Seventh Day Adventists?
他们教导说，只有守安息日的人才是神的选民，才可以回到天家。
They say these are the chosen people who will go to heaven.
可是你知道吗？关于安息日的规矩有成百上千条，你根本守不过来。
You know, there are a lot of commands, rules in the Seventh Day that you cannot follow every one of them.
而且这些都是人规定的，不是从神来的。
These are all determined by man and not from God.
可是呢，直到今天，犹太人还在遵守。
But today the Jews are still following all these rules.
在以色列，安息日这一天不能做工。如果有这个商家礼拜六营业，他就会收到政府的罚款。
And that on seventh day you're not allowed to work, and on Saturday you'll be fine if you do your business.
那么在纽约这边也是一样，在这个犹太人的公寓还有医院里头，你都会看到这个安息日电梯 Sabbath elevator.
And also the same thing in New York, you see the Sabbath elevator. You cannot even take the elevator on seventh day.
这种电梯有什么特点？我告诉你，到了礼拜六啊，每一层都会自动停下。
So what is so special about this elevator is that on every floor, they will automatically just stop.
因为不能用手去按电钮，这个动作就违背了安息日。
So because you cannot use your hand, your fingers to get press the button. Because if you do so, then you're doing work and it is that you go against the rules of the Sabbath day.
如果你有犹太人的朋友啊，尽量不要在礼拜六给他打电话。
If you have Jewish friends, then please do not call them on Saturdays.
你看他们活的是不是很累？一不小心就会干犯安息日。
So don't you think it's very tiring to obey all these rules because you may just be not careful and that you offend the laws.
所以我们得出一个结论，安息日并没有让人得到真正的安息。
So we come to the conclusion that the Sabbath day is not really a day of rest.
那么好多人还有一种错误的想法，他们认为那些死了的人可以享受安息。
And there's also another thought that that those who die find rest.
Yeah, 因为他们再不需要工作，不需要为各样的事情操心。
Because they don't have to work anymore, they don't have to worry about anything in life.
所以好多生活辛苦的人就抱怨说，我还不如死了算了。
So therefore, a lot of people complain, and therefore they say, well, I should just die.
你去看新闻啊，经常有人受不了生活的压力，选择结束生命。
And you see in the news, you hear in the news that a lot of people who cannot take the pressure of life, and therefore they just end their life.
可圣经告诉我们，死亡并不是终点，死后还有审判。
But the Bible tells us that death is not the end. After that, there's judgment.
而且死也分为两种，存着信心死的和没有信心死的。
And then there's two kinds of death. One is dying with faith, and one is dying without faith.
只有在基督里睡了的人才是有福的。
在基督里才是
死了的人才是有福的。
哦、those who die in the Lord are blessed.
那你就会问了，到底什么才是真正的安息？
Then you ask yourself, then what's the true Sabbath?
其实这个答案很简单，安息就是你跟神之间的关系。
So it's very simple. It's the answer is that Sabbath rest is basically just your relationship with God.
你若在神面前有平安，那你就得到了安息。
If you have peace in the Lord, then you have rest.
如果没有这种平安，哪怕你住在皇宫里过王那样的生活。还是没有真正的安息。
If you don't have the peace, then even if you live in the palace like a king, you will not have rest. Yeah.
圣经里第一次提到安息是在创世纪的二章三节，神赐福给第七日，定为圣日，因为在这日神歇了他一切创造的工，就安息了。
So the first Sabbath day was found in Genesis chapter 2 verse 3. It says, "Then God blessed the seventh day and sanctified it."And because in it he rested from all work, from all his work, which God had created and made.
请注意，这个安息不代表说神要彻底停下来休息。
So it doesn't mean that you have to put everything aside and then just rest.
因为圣经说耶和华既不睡觉也不打盹。
Because the Bible says that God does not sleep nor slumber.
这个安息代表神创造的完成，万有都跟神在一起和睦同居。
Here it means that everything is completed and everything is in relationship with God and they live in harmony.
那我要问问各位，这个万有包不包括人呢？
So let me ask you, everything does it include mankind?
当然包括。
Of course.
人是在第六天被造的。
Because man was made in the sixth day.
然后你看到人刚一被造就进入了安息。
So you see, when man was created, the next day he went into rest.
所以神造人之后，一切都为我们预备好。
So when God created everything, he has when God created us, He has prepared everything.
而且神所造的这个世界原本就是要交给人来管理的。
And when God created this whole world, is to give to man to manage it.
人可以享受神所赐的福分，享受神的同在。
And then, so that man can enjoy the blessings of God and the presence of God.
各位弟兄姐妹，这就是真正的安息。
So brothers and sisters, this is the true Sabbath rest.
如果这一切进行的都很顺利，那我们手里的圣经只有创世纪的前两章。
So if this goes through smoothly, then we only have the book of Genesis, the first two pages, the first two chapters of Genesis.
然后一切都可以结束了。
And everything will end.
那为什么今天圣经变得这么厚啊？
But why is that today the Bible is so thick?
很明显， 我们失去了神所预备的安息，失去了神的同在。
So it's very obvious that we have lost this Sabbath as well as the presence of God.
所以这本圣经就是为了帮助我们回到起初的安息当中。
And so this book helps us to return to our rest.
圣经还有一个名字，大家知不知道？叫做《人类的救赎手册》。
Do you know that there's another name for the Bible, which is called the Book of Salvation for Mankind?
那么下一个问题来了，为什么人没有得到神所预备的安息呢？
So then the next question is that why is it mankind did not receive the rest that God has given?
原因就在于人类的祖先犯了罪，这个后果一直影响到我们。
And it is because our ancestor sinned, and therefore it affects us.
当初亚当和夏娃犯罪，就是要脱离神，自己来独立。
Why is it that Adam and Eve sinned? It's because they want to be independent.To avoid God.
那么当被神发现之后，你看他们还彼此推卸责任，这就是人跟人的关系遭到了破坏。
And so when the sin was found out, they shield their responsibility, and this is they broke the relationship between man and man.
而且呢，人跟环境的关系也遭到了破坏，全地都受到了咒诅。
And so the environment, the whole land, everything was destroyed. Everything was affected by the sin that is caused by them.
地会长出荆棘来，人要汗流满面才能糊口。
The land produced thorns, and then people will have to work very hard with sweat on the brow.
到了今天也是，我们一生下来就自动落在这个被咒诅的世界当中。
And the same thing, the day that we're born, we were in this sinful world.
我们整天忙碌，却不知道忙碌的意义是什么，是不是很可悲？
So we are busy the whole day. We do not know why we are so busy. Isn't it very pitiful?
所罗门说了，我看见人们栽种，又收割，一年一年这样重复。
Solomon says that I see people plant and harvest, and they do it in the cycle.
然后我又看见一代人过去，一代人兴起，同样还是重复。
And the same thing, I see one generation pass and another generation comes and it's a cycle.
这些日光之下的事情都充满了烦恼，都是虚空。
And that everything under the sun is vanity.
然后所罗门就问：谁知道这一切背后的意义在哪里？
And Solomon asked the question, so what's the meaning behind all this?
你看今天多少人也是一生都活在这种虚空的劳碌当中，没有安息。
So the same thing, mankind, we are living in this world of vanity of suffering.
而且更麻烦的是，我们想要跳出这个循环，却跳不出去。
And we try to jump out of this cycle, but we couldn't.
但是你知道吗？神之所以这样安排，就是让我们在虚空中寻找永恒的价值。
But you know, in this vanity, in this era of vanity, that God helps us, wants us to seek eternity.
如果不认识这位耶稣基督，我们永远都摆脱不了罪的辖制。
And that if we, if we do not know Jesus Christ, then we will not be able to escape the bondage of sin.Of the evil, of evil.
那么主耶稣来到这个世上，就是为了帮助我们得到心里的安息。
And so Jesus came to this world so that we can have peace.
他说过一句话：“凡劳苦担重担的人，可以到我这里来，我就使你们得安息。”
And here it says, "Come unto me, all you who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest."
可问题在于，世人还是跟亚当夏娃一样，想要脱离神，靠自己独立。
And the people of the world is just like Adam and Eve, that they want to leave God and be independent on their own.
你仔细观察就会发现，他们总有做不完的工作，总有赚不完的钱，对不对？
So you can look at it carefully, and you discover that there are things, there are work that is never ending, and that you can never earn enough money.
然后为了一点点好处，你争我夺，费尽心思，这样的生活完全没有自由。
And then just because of one good thing that you want, everybody is fighting for it, and that there's no freedom.
主耶稣说过，人若赚得全世界， 赔上了自己的生命有什么益处呢？
So Jesus said before, Jesus said if you gain the whole world but lose your soul, what is the benefit of it?
为什么我们越忙碌就越得不到安息？
Why is it that the more the busier we are that we do not have rest?
就是因为没有认识到唯有耶稣才是安息日的主。
Because without Jesus, there's no Sabbath day, the Lord of the Sabbath.
哪怕你赚了很多钱，你照样有很多烦恼得不到解决。
And that the more money that you make, well, the more problems you have.
就算你去度假，你的心灵还是不得安宁。
Even if you go for vacation, your heart is not at peace.
原因就在于你没有彻底的放下你的劳苦重担，来到耶稣面前。
Because you have not truly put out your heavy laden and come to the Lord Jesus Christ.
各位弟兄姐妹，我不是在讲那些不信的人。
Brothers and sisters, I'm not talking about those unbelievers.
基督徒的身上也常常发生这种情况。
This all happens in the life of Christians as well.
今天读的经文告诉我们，就连神的子民也会得不到安息。
The scripture that we read today also tells us that the people of God will not find rest.
就算你听了很多次的讲道，我们知道，你也不见得会得到安息。
Even if you have heard the preaching many times, you will still not find rest.
你看摩西带领以色列百姓离开为奴之地埃及，在旷野走了40年。
So Moses led the slaves of Egypt, that is the Israelites, into the wilderness for 40 years.
这些百姓虽然亲眼看见了神的大能，但他们还是常常发怨言来试探神。
And these people, God's people, have seen the mighty power of God, and yet they still complain.
因为他们不愿意全然信靠神，还想回到埃及去过世界的生活。
And even though they see the mighty power of God, they still want to go back to Egypt for the kind of life.
虽然他们领受了独一无二的律法，他们却没有活出分别为圣的见证。
Even though they have the
they receive the law, 他们领受了律法。
Even though they receive the law, but they still did not live out the testimony.
Yes. 那结果怎么样？这一批的人全都倒闭在旷野，不能进入迦南。
So what happened? This whole group of people, they died in the wilderness. They could not enter into Canaan.
那你会问，他们在过红海的时候不是欢呼雀跃、唱诗赞美神吗？
Then you may say, well, when they crossed the Red Sea, aren't they rejoicing and singing hymns unto the Lord?
他们不都是相信神的人吗？为什么不能进入应许之地？
So aren't they the people who believe in the Lord? So how come they cannot enter into the promised land?
关键就在这里，他们没有把起初的信心坚持到底。
It's because they did not persevere in their initial faith.
当他们离弃神的时候，就失去了真正的安息，失去了神的同在。
When you leave the Lord, you lose your love and the rest.
那么，可今天还是有很多人错误地认为啊，反正我已经信了主，不管我的情况如何，主都会拯救我到底。
So some people have this mistaken thought that I believe in the Lord, no matter what happened to me, the God will save me.
如果有人传这样的福音，那他应该是被咒诅的。
So if anybody were to share this kind of gospel, then they'll be cursed.
因为他把人带到灭亡里头。
Because they lead people into to perish.
最近在这个法拉盛那边啊，教会来了许许多多奇怪的人。
In Flushing the
church,
Flushing church, there are many kind of people come to our church.
相信你们上个礼拜也看到了一些。
I'm sure last week you've seen a few of them.
上礼拜的选举日啊，其实好多人根本就不是真光教会的会友。
Yesterday's, last week's church anniversary, there are many of them who are not members of Bethany Christian Church.
他们根本不认识那两位候选人是谁。
They do not know these two nominees.
他们说来到教会有一段时间，有一些年，但是他们连我都不认识。
They said that They have been in our church for a few years, but they do not even know me.
他们的目的很明确，就是想以信主的名义来拿到身份。
Oh, their reason is very clear. They come to church just to gain the legal status.
所以他们要求快快受洗，好领到证书，交给律师。
So they hope to come to church and quickly be baptized and get a certificate so that they can give it to the lawyer.
那一旦他们拿到了，就会马上离开教会，然后还是跟不信主的人一样。
And so as soon as they get what they want, they leave the church and they never, and it's just like the people of the world.
这些人虽然口里都说我信主耶稣，但他们的信心到底是真的吗？
On the mouth, they say that they believe the Lord Jesus Christ, but is their faith true?
他们来到教会是为了追求真理，还是另有别的目的？
So the motive of coming to church is to pursue the truth, or they have or otherwise.
圣经说神是轻慢不得的。
God says that he cannot be mocked.
他们这样做不光是在骗我们，更是在欺骗神。
By lying to us, they are mocking. They are lying to God also.
教会存在的目的是帮人拿天上的身份，不是地上的。
So the purpose of the church is to get the citizenship of heaven, not on earth.
那些想留在美国又不想留在教会的人，我们不欢迎他们。
So those who wants to come to America but do not want to stay in church, we don't welcome them.
各位弟兄姐妹，我们一同要为神的家来守望，来保护教会。
So brothers and sisters, we have to watch over our church and keep our church.
可是另一方面啊，不要以为留在教会就一定安全了，很多人同样还是得不到安息。
So don't even think that you who are in church, you stay in church, you will have rest.
这也是今天的经文告诉我们的，你听了可能会吓一跳。
This is what the scripture told us today. You may be shocked.
我们说那些倒在旷野里的百姓没有进入安息，这个很好理解。
So it's very easy to understand that those who died in the wilderness,
they have no rest.
They have no rest.
但是你能想到吗？那些进了迦南地的百姓，他们也没有得到真正的安息。
But then those people who entered the promised land, to Canaan, they also do not have rest.
这是一个更严重的问题，对于基督徒是个警告。
So this is a warning. This is a very serious matter. It's a warning to all Christians.
你可能常常来教会，也听了许多的讲道，但你有没有神的同在
？So you come to church regularly and listen to the sermon, but do you have the presence of God?
不要以为进了迦南地就自动可以享受安息。
Do not think that because you enter the land of Canaan, you can have rest automatically.
也不要以为来到了教会，你就自动有神的平安和同在。
Do not think that just because you come to church, you will naturally have the presence of God and His peace.
这一切都取决于你跟神的关系到底如何。
This is all actually based on your relationship with God.
我们知道带领以色列人进入迦南的不是摩西，而是 Joshua 约书亚。
And we know that Joshua is the one who leads the Israelites into the promised land, the Canaan.
我们很多人读到约书亚记，感觉松了一口气，太好了，以色列人终于进入了应许之地。
When we read the book of Joshua, we are so happy. Oh, the Israelites finally entered the promised land.
可你想过吗？他们到底有没有进入到神的安息之中
？But then, have you ever thought about whether they really entered the rest of God?
我们以前在法拉盛分享过整卷的约书亚记。
In Flushing, we have gone through the whole book of Joshua before.
如果给这卷书起一个标题，那就是属灵人生的遗憾。
And there's a the title is the regrets of a spiritual life.
因为许多应该打下来的地方，他们没有打下来。
Because
打下来。
Conquer.
Oh, because the lands they had to conquer, they did not do it.
有许多应该胜过的仇敌，他们没有胜过。
And the enemies that they had to overcome, they did not do it.
后来这些仇敌还影响以色列人去拜偶像，离开神。
And therefore, these enemies influenced them to worship idols and to leave God.
他们虽然来到了流难与蜜之地，但跟神的关系还是存在着问题。
And even though they entered the land of milk and honey, but they still have problem within their relationship with God.
结果神不断的施行审判，一直到他们被掳，最终离开了应许之地。
And so God put judgment upon them until the time and the day that they were enslaved.
所以你就明白了，约书亚带领百姓进入迦南地，但是没有进入神的安息。
So now you understand that Joshua leads them into the promised land, Canaan, but not into rest.
希伯来书四章八到九节这两节经文讲得很清楚。若是约书亚已经叫他们降了安息，后来神就不再提别的日子了。这样看来，必另有一安息日的安息，为神的子民存留。
So here, in Hebrews chapter 4, verse 8, it says, therefore, if Joshua had given them rest, then he would not afterwards have spoken of another day. There remains therefore a rest for the people of God.
其实在原文当中并没有直接提到另一个安息 another rest.
So, in the original language, there was not, it wasn't mentioned that there's another rest.
可是中文圣经里为什么要这样翻译是有它的道理的。
So why is that there's this interpretation in the, this translation in Chinese? There's a reason behind it.
因为第八节那里提到了别的日子，就是另一个日子。
Because in verse 8 it says that there's another day. So
我们知道这个别的日子就是神所预备的安息。
So therefore, this another day is the day that God has prepared a true Sabbath day for them.
神给所有人开了一条路，可以回到他起初预备的安息当中。
So God has opened another way, prepared another way for them that they can enter into the original rest.
而这条路就是透过他的爱子耶稣基督来完成的。
And this way is through his beloved Son, the Lord Jesus Christ, to accomplish it.
其实无论旧约还是新约，进入安息的条件都是一样，都是对神的信心。
So whether it's New Testament or Old Testament, to enter into the rest, into the Sabbath.They rest is this is of the same condition,
which is faith.
Which is faith.
自从神创造天地之后，他就为人已经预备安息。
When God created heaven and earth, He has already prepared a day of rest for people.
可是人因着悖逆的缘故，离开了神所预备的安息。
Because of our rebellion, that we left the rest of God.
摩西的那一代人因为不信。不能进入神的安息。
And the people of Moses at the time did not believe, therefore they cannot enter rest.
到了约书亚那一代，虽然他们进了迦南地，还是因为不信，没有享受安息。
And the same thing with Joshua's time, when they entered into the land of Canaan, but they, because of their lack of faith, they cannot enter into rest.
所以这里中文翻译得很好，这样看来，必另有一安息日的安息 ，another rest， 为神的子民存留。
So here it says very clearly that there's another day of rest, which is preserved for God's people.
Okay, okay. 我们来做一个对比，摩西带领百姓离开埃及，主耶稣带领罪人离开这个堕落的世界。
So we do a comparison that Moses led the people out of Egypt, and the Lord Jesus Christ led His people out of this fallen world.
约书亚把人带到迦南地，主耶稣把人带进天国。
And Joshua led the people into the land of Canaan, and Jesus led the people into the heavenly kingdom.
地上的这个大祭司 High Priest 要多次的献祭，主耶稣只要一次就完成了永远的救赎。
The people of this world, the priest of this world has to continually offer sacrifices.But Jesus did it only once to save.
地上的圣所有一层幔子隔着，可是天上的圣所，耶稣用他的身体开了一条路。
And the 圣所 the sanctuary, the sanctuary on this earth has a view, but Jesus used his body to destroy, to pull down the view and open the way for us.
所以你知道吗？希伯来书的特点呢，就是讲到主耶稣不断的超越。
So here in the book of Hebrews, it talks about Jesus always doing more.
耶稣超越天使，超越摩西，超越约书亚。
And Jesus is always supersede Moses, supersede Joshua, supersede the angels.
他还超越地上的祭司，超越律法，甚至超越整个旧约。
And that he also supersedes the priests, the commandments, and the whole Old Testament.
然后他又用自己的身体为我们另立了新约。
And then he uses his body to to establish the New Testament for us.
我们今天领受饼杯，就是为了纪念这个约。
Today, when we receive the cup and bread, is to remember this New Testament.
盼望大家以后有时间，我们一同来查考希伯来书，真的很有意思。
So, in future, if we have time, we'll look into the book of Hebrews.
而且你发现没有，主耶稣所超越的这些东西啊，都是犹太人心里最宝贵的东西。
And do you know that the things that Jesus supersedes, these are the things that the Jews they value most.
所以你就看出来了，希伯来书的作者到底要讲什么。
So you can see what are they talking about in Hebrews, in the book of Hebrews.
他要告诉所有人，怎样才能进入神所预备的另一个安息。
They are trying to tell people about how to enter into the another rest.
就是信靠这个耶稣基督。这样就可以进入安息。
And that is to trust the Lord Jesus Christ, to believe in the Lord Jesus Christ, so that you can enter into rest.
有人说过，我这个盼望天天无忧无虑，满有神的同在，是不是等我到了天家才会这样
？So some people wonder, do I wait till I go to heaven so that I do not have worries anymore?
我告诉你，只要你停止一切世俗的烦恼来亲近主。你现在就可以享受神的安息。
So let me tell you, if you stop things that are of the earth, and that you draw yourself close to God, you'll be able to enjoy this rest.
只要你凭着信心在地上生活，你不需要守安息日，每时每刻都能得到主里的安息。
As long as you have faith, that you have faith in God, that every moment you will have be able to enjoy this rest.
今天我们常说要好好休息来亲近神，请问怎么才能亲近神
？So you may find that you may wish that well today I'm going to put aside my work and draw close to God. But how to draw close to God？
有人说我多多的参加教会活动，多多奉献，这就可以了吗
？Well, let me give more to the church or serve more. Would that do？
神要的是我们的心，你的心有没有常常亲近神？
So what God wants is our heart that we always draw close to God.
你有没有喜欢他所喜欢的，讨厌他所讨厌的
？Do you love what he loves and hate what he hates?
还是说你过一个你想要的生活，然后礼拜天做做样子来敬拜神
？Or that you do whatever you want and then on Sunday just come to church.
主耶稣说啊，神是灵，拜他的必须用心灵和诚实拜他。
The Bible says that God is spirit and that we have to worship Him in truth and in spirit.
其实早在旧约，神就吩咐百姓说：“你们要休息，要知道我是神。”
Those who died in the wilderness, God has told them that you have to know God, know that I am God.
这个休息的英文啊是 still， 原文的意思就是心要软下来。
God says, God told them be still and know that I am God. In other words, you really have to quiet yourself down.
如果我们常常硬着心，非要做自己想做的，那就没办法进入神的安息。
If we are so hard-hearted, then we are so determined to do our own way, then we not experience God.
所以希伯来书的作者告诉我们，主耶稣所带来的安息要远远高过约书亚带来的安息。
So the Bible tells us that the rest, the seventh day rest, the seventh rest that the Lord Jesus gave to us.Supersedes all that Joshua has shown us.
我们既然有了这个应许，就不要硬着心，像过去的以色列百姓那样。
So if we have this promise, then let's not harden our hearts just like what the Israelites did.
我们愿意谦卑柔和下来，把自己的重担交给这位主。
So we have to humble ourselves, and give God our burdens.
再有，我们要用信心与所听见的道调和。意思就是你要活出你的信心。
And so that with the word that is given to us and with the faith that we have to live out, and live it out.
很多人对讲台上的信息全都阿门，可做起事情来总有自己的一套。
So when we hear the word from the pulpit, we say amen. But then when we do the work, there's another kind of work.
很多人为了生活好一点，就放弃了灵修和聚会的时间去这个加班了，工作了。
So just because many of us we want to work, we want to do more of our work. Therefore, we cut cut down on our prayers and our reading of God's word.
他
的 quiet times，
他没有歇自己的功，因为他总觉得神所预备的恩典还不够用。
So he did not he did not rest from his work because he did not think that God's grace is sufficient for him.
这就是没有信心跟所听见的道相调和，也就不能进入安息。
So this is without faith because the word that you heard and your action does not match. Right.
另外，这里还告诉我们，务必要竭力的进入那安息，免得有人学那不信从的样子跌倒了。在这。
So here it tells us that we have to do our part with diligence, otherwise we will fall.
你以前有没有想过这条信仰的路，我们还需要竭力
？So have you ever thought about this this journey of faith that we have to walk with very diligently？
有人可能会不理解，又叫我安息，又要我竭力，岂不是很矛盾吗
？So perhaps there's a contradiction as to that you told me to rest and now tell me that I have to be diligent in working on my faith。
其实我们是因着信入基督来预尝永恒的安息。
That it is because our faith in God allows us to have a taste of the eternal life.
但不代表今生我们什么都不用做，不用尽到自己的本分。
It's not that we do not do anything here on this earth, but we have to do our best.
基督徒的态度是要带着一颗安息的心来竭力为主做工，明白了吗
？So as a Christian, we have to have serve God with the rest that we have that's given to us.
要我们要竭力传福音，来救更多的人。
So we have to be diligent in doing our part to spread the gospel.
我们也要竭力信靠福音，免得自己跟不上了。
And we also have to be diligent in
信靠福音
in trusting the gospel.
那么最后呢，我们还要持定所承认的道，就是要把信心坚持到底。
And also that we have to be determined to know the word of God.
意思就是要一生跟从这位耶稣基督。
In other words, we have to follow our Lord Jesus Christ.All the days of our lives.
因为只有他才是我们信心的创始者和成终者。
Because he is the author and the finisher of our faith.
也只有信心才能带来真正的安息。
And only through faith that you can have rest.
因为主耶稣已经在十字架上完成了救赎大功。
Because our Lord Jesus Christ has completed the great work of salvation on the cross.
这就是我们信心的确据。
This is the assurance.Of our faith.
各位弟兄姐妹，再有两个礼拜我们就要去夏令会了。
So brothers and sisters, in 2 weeks time, we're going to be in the summer conference.
盼望我们在那里可以得到身体和心灵的全然安息。
Hopefully that we can find rest in our body as well as in our soul.
我们在那里可以好好的享受神的同在。
That we can enjoy the fellowship of God.
不光是听讲道。也要看一看这个自然环境，欣赏神创造的美善。
So not only just listen to the gospel, but we can enjoy the nature of God's creation.
所以再次鼓励弟兄姐妹，预备好自己的心来与主亲近。
So brothers and sisters, we encourage you to prepare your hearts to be close to God.
盼望我们都能够满有神的同在，享受到这个安息的甜美。
May we enjoy the rest that's from God.And through his closeness, through his presence.
因为信靠主的人真的是甜美。
Because those who trust in the Lord is good.
愿神帮助我们。
May God bless us.
Amen.
Amen.
下面我们来唱回应诗，信靠耶稣真是甜美。
So let's sing, it's so sweet to trust in Jesus.
请起立，我们来唱。
Let's all rise. 请起立。
Thank you, Preacher Hugh. It was a very interesting and very thoughtful sermon.
谢谢你传道，给我们那么好的信息。
We have two more weeks before we go to the retreat. If there's anyone who has still paid balance to Sally, please take care of them now. Welcome everybody here, and we will be sharing a wonderful lunch. Pastor, is there anything that you'd like to say?
欢迎大家来参加今天的主日崇拜。过后我们有午餐，请一起同享午餐。再过两个星期我们就要到夏令会那里了，所以如果你还有剩下的那个钱还没有付清的话，请你赶紧尽快的去找莎莉。
We also have a new young lady over here that we have never seen before. Can you stand and tell us your name?
Tai
Yi.
Tai Yi. Tai Yi.
Okay.
Thank you.
So, Pastor, would you like to give the benediction?
请起立。
Let's all rise.
我们在天上父，感谢赞美你。
Our Father in heaven, we give thanks and praise.
感谢你赐给我们属灵的粮食。
Thank you for giving us the spiritual food.
也为我们预备了肉身所需要的午餐。
And also prepare the lunch for our physical needs.
也求你给我们在饭桌有美好的交通。
Bless us with a good fellowship around the table.
等一下个人回家，求你给我们有平安的脚步。
And bless us with a safe journey back.
让我们能够享受主里的安息。
That we'll be able to enjoy the rest that is in the Lord.
我们这时候求主耶稣基督的恩惠、父神上帝的慈爱、圣灵的感动与交通与我们同在，从今时直到永远。
And may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of our Heavenly Father, the fellowship and communion of the Holy Spirit, be with us from now till eternity. Amen.
Next week.
下个星期再见，莫岛上会。